far goalpost. Then out come the Catamounts if they hurry. Spitzroff, he centers it to Leahy. He walks in, goes to the backhand, partial breakaway. That might have been deflected, went slowly wide of the goal. And the Catamounts come out the other direction. This is Isaac Walter. He gets free, sends the puck down low for the close range chance. Here's Rickles, look out. He's going to come in with Blaisdell. Two on one if they hurry. Backhand pass, he sets up Rickles going into the crease on the backhand, and Carrier at the far point for Vermont is going to get it out of there. Here come the Catamounts the other way. They center it. Here's Yellow. She walks in. He tried to tuck it in. Sends it behind the goal. Laganov is there far side. Out to the point. This is going to be Leahy shooting. He scores! Wide whale power play goal. Joe Leahy takes the initial shot, and it was tipped home by Isaac Walter in the crease. The crease tips it behind Mike Robinson. Also, the power play drought is over for the Catamounts, and here's another one. Score! 2-0 Vermont this time. Carter Long from the far point. They call matching penalties, so that is the case. Final seconds of the second period. Look out, UNH sends this one across to Tyler Ward. Diving save by Carrier. A little bit offensively, but their defense has been strong. Here's Stevenson coming in for UNH. He fires one on. Glove save. Carrier might have gone over the net, but Gabe out of the zone by LeMay. He's going to tip a backhand pass ahead, trying to find someone coming down the far side. Shot, score! Catamounts feed the empty net, as that is Will Zaprinek. 3-0 shutout for Gabe Carrier. That's the final score, and it is the third shutout of the season for Gabe.